COVID-19 restrictions lifted in Oregon. Health officials now say the flu may make a comeback. KEZI 9 News reporter Jaewon Jung spoke with doctors and community members to see what respiratory disease is looking like in the post-pandemic world.
Health officials say last year's record low flu season was unprecedented. But with masks off and COVID restrictions pretty much at an end, what will flu season look like this year?
Yeah, I don't have any doubt that viruses are going to make a comeback.
With the increase in sanitation and cleanliness, flu season was at record lows in 2020. Just take a look at the flu season nationwide in December of 2020 compared to December of 2019. Health officials attribute the stark contrast to the COVID restrictions and protocols we followed for over a year.
Over the last year, there have been dramatic drops, not only in flu, but in multiple other respiratory viruses. From multiple countries. And it's all because of what we're doing with masking and hand washing and social distancing.
Dr. Pels at Peace Health says right now they haven't seen an uptick in non-COVID illnesses, but does believe come fall, numbers may match pre-pandemic levels.
We're not seeing it yet. It's summer. Schools are still closed. People have only been taking their masks off for a week or so.
But community members believe that the world we live in is forever different, and they tell me they don't believe the flu will see a resurge like before.
I am not really all that concerned with the flu because I think that since we do have those cleanliness stations, those hand sanitizers, more people washing their hands, etc. I think it will be lower than it has been in the past. But
flu rates continue to remain low as of now. But of course, this is because officials say we're still following safety protocols. On KZI 9 News at 5, I'll tell you what health officials are saying about emerging COVID-19 variants. Reporting in Eugene, Jaewon Jung, KEZI 9 News.